So we're dealing with sulfuric acid, H2SO4, and with the information we have, you're asked to find.